Think about this. Your mind is like a pendulum. And it swings from reality or what is real to fantasy or what is unreal. The mind often builds places for safety, for bad memories and bad experiences. It's called the organizing principle. How does that sound to you?